Eli makes short work of Argo at midfield. Tuck controls the ball now, but no one's interested in his forward progress.
How many dogs keep getting in here?
Argo throws a downfield block by Eli. And Eli is going after Arlo. Now Rose is making a run for the goal line. But Arlo plays good defense.
Come here. You know what you did. 5-yard penalty. Excessive nipping. Take it easy out there, rookie.
These pups are determined to get the ball. Look at how hard Arlo is running.
5-yard penalty. Come on, buddy.
Juniper and Aurora are at it one-on-one. And now little Arlo wants a piece of work.
Holly, what do you think of that? It's pretty crazy, huh? Dogs on TV.